Happening tonight, another prayer vigil for a young boy in Clark County, Kameron May. The 12-year-old is still in the hospital this morning after falling from the roof of a building back in April. He suffered a number of injuries, including multiple skull fractures, a broken vertebrae, and brain damage. Tonight's vigil is set for 6:30 at the middle school track on Boone Avenue in Winchester.